Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos. Jesse, what the fuck?
I kept my name. And I kept my memories. Of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really have...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, it's okay. I also remember something else I learned that day. Something important. Everything about you. Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you!
We're not gonna do this without Boozer, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more. What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
What the fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.
It is you. I saw them bring you in.
Lisa.
No. That's not my name. I'm on the path. I don't have a name anymore. None of us do. Everyone I ever cared about is dead.
Lisa. Listen to me.
Do you know why we want to be like them? Like the freaks?
No.
It's because they don't remember what they've lost. Who they've lost.
Lisa. She's gone.
Do you feel it? Ah. The sky.
You don't feel it. They carve away from
this.
They
leave you
with one mind.
They leave you with one mind. Good. Away your name. They leave you with
one mind.
Good.
Oh, give me a chance.
Feel the pain when mine embrace it.
Feel the peace that is the one mine.
Free.
Find out where they're keeping my shit.
The pain will set you free. Your body is an empty vessel. We carve it to set you free.
Your one mind. Do you feel it? Yes, the scars cut deep.
I saw them.
They carve away your name. They leave you with one mind.
So hard. Bonfire, where the hell is a bonfire? It's a bonfire. It can't be hard to miss. There it is. Now where's my shit?
The laws. I saw someone. Something's wrong. Someone's here.
Something is out here.
Yes.
someone.
How the hell am I gonna get out of here?
He has found release.
Must look.
Come out. Find the man.
I'll check it out.
Something's here.
This is it. It's gotta be it.
Released.
Thank you. I'll take that.
Got a question for you. What's the deal? Huh? You just drag people in here, fuck with them, steal their shit, and then what, take it all and throw in the bonfire out there? Is that the idea? Jesus Christ. Oh, hello. Yeah. Got another question for you. Where's my cut?
What?
My cut, my leather jacket, my fucking leather jacket. Who took it?
Don't know.
Okay.
Wait, 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 he just left. You just took it and left not long ago. Join us, brother.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? He just left. Which way?
What's that sound?
What? These are fresh.
Something. I heard a sound. Someone is here. Something is out here. A rock. Someone is here.
Hey, do me a favor. Take that shit off.
We will cut away your soul.
Thanks. Get low, asshole.
Something feels wrong. What did you hear? I'll check it out.
Ah.
I follow Carlos.
So I want mine.
Something wasn't right.
Someone's here. Have to go look. Something's out here.
He has found peace.
He is free.
Check it out.
We are on the path.
Are you what?
Have to go look.
The lost are here.
You will never be found.
No!
Fucking no, motherfucker! Lisa. Lisa, listen to me. Okay. They know you freed me. It's not safe here. So come with me. Come
no.
on. Fine. Don't come with me, but you can't stay here. You have to run because they will kill you. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Go! As you can, stay off the roads, keep moving no matter what. Go.
Are you on the path?
Got it. Okay, here we go. Boozer, you there? Boozer, if you can hear me. Look, it's Schizo. He sold me out. The Rippers. Boozer, they're coming. Warn Iron Mike.
bike.
Son of a bitch!
It was by that house, the bonfire. This is it. I should have let Schizo talk me into that shit. I am such an idiot. I should have seen it coming. How the hell did I let Schizo get the drop on me? Get in there.
You suck.
Finally. Jesus. Yeah, worth some credits. And goddamn Jesse Williamson. Carlos. Love that piece of shit. Jack should have done more than burn your tat off, Jesse. Should have slit your goddamn throat. Almost there.
Boozer. Lost Lake Camp, come in. Schizo's on his way with Rippers. Do you read me? Does anybody read me? Damn it. Lost Lake. Damn it! There.
It's still there.
Boozer. Are you there? Ricky, Lost Lake Camp. Is anyone there?
Deacon.
Yeah, it's me. Wait, hold on.
Deacon, Mike sent riders to find you.
Ricky, the Rippers are after Boozer.
Deke? No.
Hey, don't shoot. It's Deacon. My Mike sent us to find you. Rippers!
Keep going. I'll keep it off you. We need to get back to the camp. Don't worry, I got this.
We gotta stop them. More of them!
No, don't stop. Keep going.
Shit.
We're nearly there.
there. You guys ride to the east gate. You got that? The main bridge. I'm gonna split off here. I'm gonna go in on the footbridge across the marsh. You see Boozer, you tell him the Rippers are there for him. You got it?
Copy that. Hey, St. John, good luck.
You too. And if you see Schizo, you kill that son of a bitch.
It's fine. It ain't deep. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Now listen. Look at me. Look at me. I'm looking for Boozer and Schizo. Do you know them? Do you know where they are?
I don't know. I mean, everything just happened so fast. They were everywhere. The Rippers. They were all over the camp, and they were torturing us. They took me. They took Chad and Eric and Blake.
Hey, listen. What's your name?
Nicole.
Nicole. Do you know how to use a gun?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Okay. This is that tower up there. I want you to go up there. I want you to lay down. If any Rippers come through here, you blow their goddamn heads off. I'm gonna go find your friends. Okay? Go.
Letting these assholes kill anymore. Rest in peace.
Got it.
Nicole, right? All right, listen to me. Head west to the footbridge. She's up in the watchtower. You go there, you help her. No, I don't want any more Rippers coming in through the marsh. You got it?
You're a godsend. I was praying so hard.
Good. Then go. Go! All right, Nicole. I did my part. Now you do yours. And now... Dropping off. There it is.
Don't let her go.
Please, don't.
You're all lost. Lost!
No, 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 no. Inside.
I heard someone yelling. I just couldn't let him die.
Wait. Hold up. What the hell was that?
It's over. Yeah, I and Mike negotiate a ceasefire.
Wait, what? What the hell is going on?
Let's go find out.
Are you okay? Come on.
I'm sorry about everything.
Oh, God, me too.
Mike, this is all just a big misunderstanding. They only want...
You attacked my camp. Murdered my people! You call that a misunderstanding?
You broke our treaty. You come onto our land. You steal
we
our supplies.
You attack
you
it! You attack my people!
Mike, listen to me. I made a deal.
Hey, whoa! Weapons down!
Get low, hold.
All right, Schizo, I'd like to hear about that deal.
God damn it, just wait!
Why don't you tell him? Tell him how you sold us out to them.
What the hell do you want me to
do? Oh, freaking goddammit, Schizo. Why don't you tell him or I'm gonna cut your throat.
Okay. Okay! I made a deal with Carlos. Okay? Mike. But it wasn't. It wasn't to sell out the camp. I swear. It was just them. The two of them. Him and Boozer. That's all that he wants. Just them.
Yeah, how's that deal working out for you?
I did it to save the camp, Mike. I did it to fix shit, to restore the treaty he broke. Mike.
Zeke. It's good to see you breathing. But let him go.
What?
Deke. Okay. Okay, so... is what he says true? About you making a deal?
Only lost tell lies. Yeah. It's true.
Okay.
So we give you Deke, William, biker boats, whatever the fuck you want to call them. But you leave Lost Lake alone.
You will rest in peace. You have my word.
And that's something, isn't it? Your word. Grand fucking poobah of the R.I.P.
Hey, we come here under a flag of truce.
Truce, my ass! This is my camp. My people. You don't come here with some bloodstained flag of truce and demand shit! Not from me! Now, I don't care what you think these boys have done. I don't care why you want them. All I know is you're not getting them.
We had a deal.
No, this is the deal, Carlos. And it's the only one you're getting. Now you take your people, and you get the hell out of Lost Lake.
Get the hell out of here.
Or we all die together. Right here. Right now.
Shit, man. Our treaty stands.
Always has. From where I'm standing.
You son of a bitch!
Loser! All right. Escort them out of my fucking camp.
Hey, we ain't through. Carlos.
Get low, brother.
Deke, stand aside. Stand aside!
I just want to say...
Taking the lockup.
Fuck that, we'll take care of
it. Get off him! I keep trying to tell you boys something. And you won't listen. This is not how we do things around here. We do not barter with lives, and we do not murder people in cold blood. Get him out of here.
Get off me.
We're gonna give him a fair trial. Like civilized people. And he's gonna get what's coming to him.
I'm not sorry, Mike. I'm not. God damn it, I tried. I tried to save his camp. The Rippers won't stop. Carlos is not gonna stop. You hear me? They won't stop!
You know who that was? Jesse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess being a cult leader at the end of the world wasn't enough to keep him busy. He was after some payback as well.
That motherfucking son of a bitch.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm guessing he's known about us for quite some time. That night at Crazy Willie's, that wasn't some random Ripper attack.
Just because it was gonna sell us out to him? Where'd they take him? I'm gonna find him and break his fucking neck.
Hold up, leave Schizo for right now. Get your gear together. Some Molotovs, all the ammunition you can carry.
Wait, what are you thinking? And I already know it's a bad
idea. Yeah, it's a bad
idea,
but we're gonna do it anyway. I need to go and get the explosives from the lodge and the detonator from Schizo's cabin. Meet me at the bridge. I'll explain on the way. Hey, you good with this, brother?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.